how to cut a child palazzo trouser, and in this one we were working on the child of 4 years, so her waist is 30 while her lap is 13. So I'm going to divide the 13 into 2 to get 6.5, then I add my 1/2 inches sewing allowance. Hope you are following me. So now we are going to start by measuring our waist. So first of all, the length is 20. I have to make it 21. Excuse me, so that we're able to fold it. So with that 21, I'm going to remove 1 inch sewing allowance so that I'll be able to put 1 inch band. So now how we are going to do it is this. Her flap is 7. Her crochet 7, which is here. So now I'm going to measure to backward, and go up with it. If it is an adult, we use 3. You understand? So from here, I'll measure my waist. This is my flap. I'll measure my 5.5. This is my 5.5 for the leaf. So here I'm measuring 7. Get my hip. So my hip is also 21, and I'm getting this 5.5. It's 20, and I'm putting 1/2 inch. So now I'm going to rub it this way.
Of a little bit touch from the crotch, you just add 2 inches. At the upper part you put 2 inches, but because it's a side, I put 1.5, so you just add. For here I add 1 inch, here I add 2 inches, 2 inches, and trace it down. So that is just the difference between the front and the back. The front I added 1/2 inches, while the back I add 2 inches. Thanks for following us. Please stay put, as we're going to be making beautiful and wonderful videos for you too.